Hello, it's Harun again. Pretty much not going to continue this because it turns out that my saves got overridden by my Steam cloud saves, and because of it, I actually I should have backed up that or something. But pretty much because of that, I don't think I'm gonna continue this, because I tried to load this up and what I found out was that it actually, my save isn't there anymore. So since my save isn't there anymore, I can't actually do anything about this, and I don't really want to like replay through everything I did already. So what I'm gonna do instead is I'm gonna do something like this, where I'm gonna go inside this and I'm gonna just lower the music down. And I've already played this game, so what I'm gonna do instead is I'm actually gonna go over here. So it's kind of pointless if you're watching, I guess, but I'm gonna type my thing, Arunimal. There's a Twitter. There's that. There's YouTube. Go on YouTube. Search. And you search for Ori. And I have Ori right here. Part 3, beginning. This is a playlist. 7 videos. Part 3. There we go. This was me a long time ago.
Welcome to part number 3.
This is how I was.
In this part, I'm going to be
5 years ago.
Where I left off, which is from this area.
Oh, jeez. Alright. Just gonna go ahead and forward this a little bit.
No, I can't. Alright, so I'll come back to this at a later point then.
Just gonna fast forward this.
There we go.
Gonna mute.
You found the Sunstone, legendary rune.
Jesus. Looking at this back, I'm like, oh man. What's it doing back then? Is this the end? Oh no, this is actually the end thing right now. Oh, you could actually like see me just like be actually okay at this game. I think this is the end, right? No, it's not the end. Oh, this is the end. Alright, we're just gonna like skip ahead here. I think this is like a thing that I gotta do over and over again. So I'm just gonna like play this out, so see what happens.
Oh, okay, interesting. It's on fire. Interesting, alright. That's good to know. Too slow. Nope. I wish there was a way for me to like run a bit more faster than what I'm doing. Made it in time. So everything is being on fire. Great. Did I make it?
Whoa. The Forest of Nibelwood. Let's see. Why doesn't she want me to go there? Oh. Let's go, buddy. Naru. I believe that is his name, Naru. Or her name, I have no idea, to be honest.
Just play it again. Fuck it. Oh, all right. All right, I gotta do this all over again, so it is what it is, I guess. It seems too good to not just do that, so I'm just gonna do that. I need to turn on music. Do I have my abilities? Let's see. Oops. I have to press Y here, I think. No. B? Yeah. Okay, I have no abilities. Alright, cool. So I guess I'm going to be doing this again. Shouldn't be too bad, I think. Kill them, so I'm not going to. Oh, I need to like hit something, I think. Okay, I need to hit something again. Okay, I see this. I gotta go from the top. I did this already though, so it's kinda like a repeat. Forgive me, I'm not going to be talking as much as I have been in the past. A lot of shit going on right now that makes it hard to be positive. To go bottom. I don't remember how I did this, I'll be honest. Maybe I need to just like go here. Okay, never mind. Alright, I cannot go here at all, I guess. Alright, that's fine. Maybe on the right. Yeah, okay. Okay, well, that's fine. I think. No, it's not fine. Too slow. Almost there. Okay, making good progress. I think there's something down here though. Actually, it's up top. Okay. Oops. That's okay. Thank you. remember what to do here, actually. What is this? I don't get it. I'm pretty lost. I mean, if I go down here, it's just that. Maybe this. Yeah, that is it. Hey, Paul, what's up? It's not adventure time. Okay. It's not too bad. I'm not really like too worried about it. It's actually a pretty decent game, so I don't mind. I'm pretty much gonna play this, finish this. I'm gonna play the next one, finish that. I'm gonna play Doom 2016, finish that, and then the Doom Eternal and finish that. Should be pretty good. Oh, nice. That's good. Are you doing this, that thing that I do and just like play through all of them? I already did all of this, so I'm actually doing this again, which sucks. Like, I did this a couple of days ago, and I have to redo this. It sucks. Yeah, I don't think the old ones are connected at all, so you're right about that. Yeah, pretty much just explain this, you know. Ooh. Sorry, one sec. One sec, sorry. One moment, sorry, I have to pay attention. This is important.
One sec.
I'm sorry, Paul. I'll be done with this soon. You picked up Bloodstain. You need Castlevania. Yeah, Bloodstain is really great, so you'll really like that. No, it's something more important than that, actually. But I'm almost done with it, so. I think, maybe. All right, so I can play a little bit, I guess, while I wait. You know what it is, Paul, so. I don't even have to mention it, you know. But yeah, it's just really complicated. Come on, buddy. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, I just died. That's okay. This game is actually very easy. I think, like, it's because I'm so used to platformers that that games like this don't really faze me very much. Like, I can take damage here and still be fine. I'll still probably die to this guy. But yeah, it's like, because of this, like, virus stuff, like, there has been a lot of... It's been kind of, like, stressing me out a lot. And because of it, I'm actually making a lot of, like, stupid decisions. So... Yeah. Do I need that? I do. That and just in general in, like, life, there has been like, it's just, I don't know what's going on, but like, I'm just like constantly stressed. And I think it might be due to the fact that I can't actually go to the gym as much, so. I do that, but like, it's not enough. Like, it doesn't give me the same effect as like going to the gym, unfortunately. The only thing it does is just give me cardio, which I recover from really quick. So yeah. Playing Dance Central maybe on stream. Oh, nice. Hey, that's cool, man. Yeah, in your case though, like, you should definitely do like that type of stuff. I mean, it depends. Sorry, I'm just typing. I don't think I can do this jump, by the way. There's like no way. But I need like some other ability to kind of like dash towards there. And I can't do that with my current predicament. Nope. I could have actually opened that up, but it doesn't matter to me. Jumped into that one. Okay. Yeah, I already did this, like I said, but for my game save, for some reason, it didn't actually save like how I wanted it to. Basically, I had to play offline because a friend of mine was using my Steam account. He was playing Monster Hunter, so I actually have to get this guy here. It's good game though. Iceborne is great, but unfortunately, like, I've already finished it, so it's like kind of hard to like go back to it. Like, even though like there's actually new monsters out that I can hunt, but my like thing is like, for what purpose, you know? Like, I've already finished the game, so it feels kind of odd. I'm kind of skipping the story because like I said, I already did this, so. Or Monster Hunter? Okay, I just need to go this way. This one isn't too bad to do either. It's just backwards. I think you've played this game before, right? Nope. I gotta stop doing that. Oh, they've had that for a while, though. That happens with some people. I think you will be fine, though. You shouldn't have any trouble with that type of stuff. To do here is I have to actually shoot it with its own weapon and hope for the best. Oh really? Okay, well that's all right, I guess. I think it's a pretty great game, so, but your mileage may definitely vary. I like it because it has like really great visuals and it just looks really fantastic. I'm gonna do a save here. I'll probably message again later. This doesn't intrigue you though, huh? Like all this platforming and everything. Actually, I'm gonna save right here. So you can kind of like save on command in this game. You have like the blue orbs down there, and the blue orbs are the ones that indicate like whether you can save something or not. And you need to have like a couple of them to actually make the saves. So it's kind of limited in that aspect. They got rid of it in the new game though, so that's pretty interesting. It's not actually very hard, as you can see. Like, I'm actually just like playing through it while talking with you, you know what I mean? So, oh, I'm gonna take damage. It's okay. Oh god, I'm dead. Just as I say, oh, it's not that hard. I almost die. But it's fine. Like, it's not really a huge deal, you know? It's not too bad. Could have been worse. But yeah, it's kind of hard, but it's not like too hard. Like you can see here. Oops. And see, just when I'm about to die, there's a save game right here that fills my HP. I mean, you do have the family share thing, so you can try it out and just see if you like it more, but I think you already tried it, you said, right? So I need to, like, get rid of that guy. And I need to get rid of this guy. Okay, we're good. Oh, you do? Okay. Oh, really? You did? And what do you think of it so far? Does it intrigue you? I wonder if I should do this. No, I can't. Oh, God. He can shoot like that? I had no idea. I gotta wait for this. Yeah. Yeah, it does. It's a pretty... That's kind of why I wanted you to play it, but you already know what that is, so... It kind of loses its charm a little bit there, but that's okay. It's still a great game, I think. I plan on actually playing that game at some point. It's just taking me a while, though. I'm dead here? No. Wait on this guy. Whoa. Okay. I can't save. Oh, she's not. It's You should give it a shot though. See if you actually like it. I think this is safe. I don't actually remember what to do here. Dead? Yeah, I'm dead. That sucks. Gotta wait for this thing again. Almost died. Yeah. I'm just gonna skip this guy. There you go. So you see how the platforms work? It's pretty cool. I can't jump here right now because it's too dangerous. Yeah, it has like a lot of like cool mechanics like this to change up the gameplay a bit. Okay. Could have died there, but managed to survive fine. I don't know what these things do. Oh, nice. It's got like a mini story and everything too, but this is not the new one, as you already know, so this is the old one. Same here, go down, put this on. Did you do your census, by the way? Census for the year of 2020? I think only one of the family members has to do it, because I did it before I started this. And I had to add everybody in and their birth dates and everything. Oh, right, yeah. That makes sense. Okay, I gotta make a double jump here and die. Yeah, of course. I had that happen to me before too. Okay, I'm just gonna like wait. No, Jesus Christ! All right, just relax. Just let it happen. Here we go. Alright, this is where like the game actually becomes kind of challenging. You'll see what I mean. You like the graphics so far? Yeah, apparently the new one is even better. Now comes the hard part. So we can't talk. No! Left, left, left. God damn it. Oh, you're talking about the angle. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I kind of want to try the new one, but at the same time, I'm not really like... I already have, like, a lot of games to play, so... This is where the game becomes hyped, though. For sure. You could hear it by the music. You'll get to learn a little bit more about that story. Alright, I can't actually skip this, so I'm just gonna wait it out. I've already seen this, so that's why. Like, recently. I think it depends on, like, what you're into. Like, for me, like, I don't really like to see super pixelated stuff, so... But at the same time, I don't mind playing it if that's the only way to play it. You know what I mean? And sometimes, like, the pixelated stuff actually looks better. You know, so... That's why, like, I can actually play, like, old school games, like, everything. I think there's something to say about graphics like this and whatnot, so I think it's good though. I don't really mind either, or I guess. I know what to do here, so... But the first time I did die here. So I have to go up here. I think I have to kill this spider. Oh no, I had to actually break that. Oh no, messed up. Okay, it's back. There we go. No. I gotta wait. Okay. And that's it. Okay, yeah, and I think the last one is up top here, and that's it. Don't know where I'm going though. Just close. Yeah, I need to open it. Yeah, it depends. I don't know yet, so we'll see. There is a new order. By the governor, so we'll see if that's actually true. One sec, I need to save. Okay. Yeah. I think I already answered you, but it'll depend. Because I don't know yet how, like, that's going to go, but like, the chances I'll be still working, though, unfortunately. But that's okay. Need four. I need to grab the first one. Up here. Yeah, this is like a Wind Valley type of thing in this game. Okay, it's right here actually. This is where I saved the last time. Yeah, over here that's increasing too, so here I can't make a thing here. I'm running out of places to go though. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. Up top. We'll see what happens. I'm not so too concerned about it. No. Okay. I should be able to get this now. It's okay. Just one death. You know? I'm dead. It's alright. Keep on doing this stupid mistake. I think I messed up here. This is a long level. Break it with this? No, I can't. Okay. Kill me. Things are just not going the way I want them to, and it sucks. It is entirely my fault, so it's like I keep on messing up stuff because I'm an idiot, so. You have to like handle this like really carefully. So I gotta like think about. It's actually like super duper complicated. So like, I'm literally kind of like working with not much. Okay. Well, that's the thing, Paul. I'm not like 100% sure is the problem. If I was like 100% sure, this wouldn't even be a thing. But since I'm not 100% sure, I can't really predict like... I can't really... where is it? I can't really like say like, okay, yeah, that's how this is. You know what I mean? So... if I'm not 100% sure, it becomes kind of tough, you know, for me to kind of be like for sure that's what's happening. So okay. Yeah, so we'll see. It's always kind of challenging to deal with these type of things, I think, so. You'll be surprised. Okay, I gotta go all the way up top. This is basically preparing me for the upcoming mechanics. Oh god. What is this ball? I don't know what this ball does, but probably something important.
Oops.
Okay, I can't do that. All right. Okay. I don't know what that was about. I don't know where to go next. Okay, right, actually. That's the thing, Paul. I haven't actually done anything like that. It's more about actually... Okay, I need that ball. God damn it. I have to go back up there, I guess. It's more about just... I don't know what it's about, actually. We'll see. I'm actually still actually navigating through all of this, to be honest. So, this is a very unique situation for me. So I'm actually just like navigating myself through it to see how this pans out. Who knows? Okay. It's actually so complicated that it makes me kind of like question like myself when it comes to a lot of things. Because I'm not too sure about certain things, and I'm like, huh, I wonder if this is actually the way to go or whatever, you know? It's kind of crazy. Yeah, I know, don't worry. Trust me, I've been actually paying attention to a lot of this stuff, so... Oh, no. Yeah, that's fine. People have actually told me exactly what you're actually saying too, so don't worry. I'm paying attention for sure. Okay. Just gonna save right here. Okay, I can't actually fly here. That's a problem. Okay, I gotta do this. Almost there. Something up here? Oh, there is. But does this intrigue you? Jesus Christ, I fucking got that. Sorry, one sec. So does this intrigue you now? After watching this play this, like, do you think this is something that you're into? Or this is something that you might play for more? Really? Still nothing, huh? It's pretty good. Hey, new power. Hey, Okay. Oh. I didn't get the power. Right. You don't like Hollow Knight, huh? Sorry, Jim. Okay. Okay, I need to figure out how to use this properly. Okay. Dude, I don't know about this. Oh, okay, I see how this works. It actually boosts me up quite a bit. Wait, what? Oh. Oh! Okay. It is kind of, I think this one is less like Hollow Knight than the other one. Fan of Hollow Knight, huh? Oops. That's fine. I think I gotta open up the air. Okay. Okay. Yes. Yeah, I mean, based on the games that you actually bought for Steam recently, I mean, you know, hey, I'm the same. I mean, you don't think anyone watches that, but I watch that. Oh, sorry, I'm supposed to collect this. Are they good games though, Paul? I don't know. I think that's debatable. Oh, he revived him. Nice. Frodo.
Bye, guys.
Well, it is developed by Microsoft, though, is the thing. So that makes sense. Like, this, the studio is actually owned by Microsoft. Is this a save point?
No.
Cool, though. There's that down there. I have to find a save point and teleport, I think. Where am I supposed to go, actually? Okay, bottom right. Oh, I have to go all the way over there? Wow. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Doesn't it make you want to play this awesome game, Paul? Nope, wrong way. That's bad. That's never real. Dude, you didn't even beat Dark Souls when I told you to beat Dark Souls. When I was gonna be like, hey, look, I'll get you this video card if you beat Dark Souls. Oh my god. Alright, okay, I have to be careful. I'm being like really impatient. If I go to the save point, I can actually warp my way back, so I think that's what I'm gonna do. I think it's doable, maybe. Yeah, I think so. Oh god. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, game. Only two can play this game. Lobotomy? What? Oh jeez. Okay, I know what to do. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's it. I think I can warp here, right? Okay, there it is. Yeah. Okay, maybe I need to warp a little more. There we go. And from there, go left. No, maybe not a little more. I don't know. No. Let's try it. What new games did you buy? I'm just gonna go straight to the left. This is actually better. Oh, those games? You're actually gonna play those? I thought you were memeing. Oh, I see. Okay. When are you streaming? I was curious. I'm almost done with this game, actually. I'm actually heading to that, I believe, the last area of this game. Just gotta go straight. Oh, I didn't die. Good. Okay, well, I didn't die then. I might die here. Okay, good. Looks like this stuff is about to get pretty hard. Maybe in 20 minutes, I see. Okay. I'll hop in once I finish this game. I need to open this door somehow. He actually hit me. That's great. The hardest area, so hopefully it'll go fine. Let's enter the fray. Okay, there's a save point on the bottom right, but I can't go there right now. Oh, all right, well, that's lava. Yeah, can't cross the lava. Oh. Oh, it's lava. Come on. Sorry, I keep on thinking it's like the background of the game. But it's not. Jesus, stop doing that. It is, yeah. It's fantastic. I actually beat this game back in 2015. And now I'm actually beating this again in 2020. 5 years later. Still pretty damn good. Also, like, the gameplay is pretty nice too. Straight up. I'm not sure. Okay, I see. No. Oh, that was just sorry about that. Jeez. Good games, yeah. They definitely do. Like, I've beaten Dragon's Dogma a couple of times, and that's a pretty fantastic game. So this is one of the few games that I'm actually beating again. But that's primarily because of the fact that... oh, God. I shouldn't have done that. But I'm beating this because a new one came out, and I think it's important for me to beat this one because the story is a sequel. Alright, Paul. See you then, dude. Later. in my favor. Completely intended. That's Gomu. I don't know if these platforms are supposed to help me or what. I'm gonna save. I'm not like super confident in my ability to play this game well anymore, so. So forgive me if I'm not too good. It used to be better. What am I supposed to do? Okay, just go this way. Bait it out. I definitely like the platforming in this game. I think it's done really well. It like makes you feel good, like once you actually execute the abilities properly. Not entirely sure what to do, but just traverse, I guess. Okay, I see now. This puts me in the same spot, though, is the problem. Maybe. Oh, I think I know what this does, actually. I think what I need to do is that I gotta like turn it on and they just go back and forth. And then I have to time it. No, I'm wrong. Okay, I know what to do, I think. I gotta do this. Oh, I messed up. Alright. Yeah, I just need to power jump. Did not work in my favor, but it's okay. I got an idea, actually. Could have worked. I'm sure there is an easier way to do this, but I'm probably making it complicated. Ah, come on. can, okay. Oh no! What to do, what to do? Okay. Alright. This is a triangle. I have to be on the right hand side of the spiky platform. And as long as I'm in the right hand side, I should be good. I'm not sure what am I supposed to do here then. I beat this game first time with like less than I think 30 deaths or something, and now like I probably have over like hundreds of deaths. It's kind of silly. You know what? I just realized what I'm supposed to do. Oh! Sorry. Okay, this is what I'm supposed to do. Wait. Is this what I'm supposed to do? I don't know how to get back up there. There's a problem. What if I do this? No, it puts me in the same place. That's not what I'm supposed to do. Boy. I'm not thinking straight. Oh, this puzzle has me puzzled. Is there like a time thing that I'm missing? I don't know. Maybe there's like a time manipulation thing where I can like tick-tock the time or something. Is that what this is? Because it seems like it. Alright, I just want to see how long it takes. Okay. I think I just realized. I think it just clicked for me just now. There we go. Oh, yeah. We did it. I think I opened some ways. Yeah. That's what it did. Oops. dead.
Oh!
Okay. This is definitely the finale, though, for sure. I don't think I was. Was I supposed to destroy them? I guess so. This is also a puzzle. Alright. Is that it, or I missed one? Yeah, I missed one. That's not gonna work out too well. Yeah, it's okay. This doesn't seem like a puzzle. Okay, all right, I'm gonna treat this not like a puzzle and then go from there. It's definitely a puzzle. Necessary damage taken, but it's okay. Probably have to do something with this rock. Oh, come on, rock. Thank you. forgot about that. Okay. Bottom left and bottom right. I see why they're shooting a lot faster. Like a gauntlet. Please shoot. Oh, I'm dead. That's fine. Wow, that went so well until that time. I'm running a lot faster right now. Oh, and I just died. I'm just gonna focus 100%. Okay, that worked out fine. Probably gonna be a lengthy one. I believe after this is the final boss, so not sure what to do with that. Okay, avoid it. All right. Okay. Oh, I can't. All right. It's gonna be really tricky. Okay, made it. I just have to go all the way back now. Actually a lot of levels, way more than I imagined. Basically telling me all of the mechanics that I've done already. Actually, I don't really need that. Oh, actually, I do need that because it's coming from the top, not the bottom. Not entirely sure where to go, but... That's an exit. Figured out what I did wrong. This reminds me of the Aladdin level. Oh, except a little more harder. Not sure what I'm missing. I think it's it's the one on the far left here. No, it's not. I'm a little lost. According to this, I can go down, but I don't think I can. And I don't know what's up with that. There's something down here, actually. Yeah. Okay, and this should be the last area. At least I know how I messed up. To fly there. I'm glad I finished it again. Pretty good. I'll play the next one on Friday. Should be pretty good. But enjoy the ending song and the credits. I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Have a good one. Stay safe and goodbye.